We could define it in lots of ways. Most important, I think, in an absence of resources or access to resources that would allow one to live a comfortable life and be able to provide enough, you know, food, income, shelter. But there's also poverty of thought and poverty of empathy and poverty of intellect. So I think we could define poverty in general not just as a lack of resources, but a lack of something fundamental that makes us most fully human.